There you are. Sorry for calling you up here like this. I bet Kawakami already told you stuff like, don't get involved with him, huh? Figured as much. Then again, we're in the same boat. I heard you got a criminal record. Everyone's talking about it. No wonder you were so gutsy. What was all that happened? You know, how we almost got killed at a castle. It wasn't a dream, right? You remember it too, yeah? Well, just because we both remember it doesn't mean much, though. I mean, even if it was a dream, you saved me from Kamoshida. So yeah, thanks. But man, that Kamoshida we saw there. You probably don't know about it, but there are some rumors about him. You know, the guy you met at the school gates, the ripped one. That asshole who was all full of himself at the castle. No one says anything against him because he's some medalist who took the volleyball team to nationals. The way Kamoshida was king of that castle felt crazy real because of that. I wonder if we can go back to that castle again. Ah, forget it. It must have all been a dream. It has to be. Sorry to drag you out here like this. That's all I had to say. You know, we might be pretty similar. I feel like we're gonna get along just fine as troublemakers. I'm Ryuji Sakamoto. I'll come talk if I see you around. Don't ignore me, alright? See ya.
Hey. What is it? Yo.
About time you've come to! On your feet, inmate!
Our master wishes to speak with you.
It's for your own sake that you take his words to heart.
First off, let us celebrate our reunion. Oh, you've awakened to your powers, and special ones at that. Your rehabilitation can finally begin. There is no need to understand it all for the time being. You will be training the power of Persona, which you have awakened to. Personas are, in other words, a mask, an armor of the heart when confronting worldly matters. I have high expectations for you. There is no need to worry. You will learn when the time comes. By the by, have you come to appreciate the Metaverse Navigator? Using it will allow you to come and go between reality and palaces. I bestowed it to you as a means to train you as a thief.
The Metaverse Navigator is a gift from our master. You better take care in using it, inmate.
Devote yourself to your training so that you may become a fine thief.
It must be disheartening to make use of the Metaverse Navigator alone. Should there be others who would prove beneficial to you, I will grant it to them as well. This is all for you to grow as a most excellent thief.
It's time. Go back and enjoy whatever rest you might have.
Seriously? What's going on?
Let's do it.
Class is starting. What's the answer?
correct.
Hey! Yo. Hey. If a huge castle like that really exists, I'm sure we'll find it in no time. When did they build something like that, though? We walked that way from here, right? When you put it that way, I'm not so sure anymore. All right, this way. Let me know if you notice something. Huh? We're at school. There wasn't anything out of place along the way, right? I didn't see no castle either. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Let's try again. Come on, you gotta stick with me to the end. Let's go. For real? What do you think? already did that. But I didn't see anything like it around here. Huh? Phone. Hey, that reminds me. Didn't you have a navigation app thingy on back then? I don't know if it was or not, but I heard stuff that sounded like one coming from your phone. You know, didn't it say stuff like, returned to the real world or something like that? Let me see your phone for a bit. What's this eyeball looking thing? What? What a weird app. Oh, wait, this is it! I knew it! It is a navigation app! There's even your search history! Aw, man, I'm such a genius! Let's try using it. Then I'll do it.
Tamoshida. Shujin Academy. Pervert. Castle. Beginning navigation.
Here we go! Then we went in a certain direction and... Hey, what are you... Huh? What the hell? From yesterday. We made it back. That means what happened yesterday was for real too. Yeah, that was close. That happened last time too, huh? What's with that outfit? Get it either. What's going on here? This makes no effing sense at all.
Hey. Stop making a commotion.
You?
The shadow started acting up, so I came here wondering what it could be. To think you guys would come back to the entrance when you barely managed to escape.
What is this place? Is it the school?
That's right.
But it's a castle!
This castle is the school, but only to this castle's ruler.
The castle's ruler?
I think you called him Kamoshida? It's how his distorted heart views the school.
Kamoshida? Distorted? Explain it in a way that makes sense!
I shouldn't have expected a moron to get it.
What did you say? What was that?
It must be the slaves captive here.
For real? Oh shit, it's for real. We saw other guys held captive here yesterday. I'm pretty sure they're from our school.
Most likely on Kamoshida's orders. It's nothing out of the ordinary. It's like that every day here. What's more, you two escaped yesterday. He must have lost his temper quite a bit.
That son of a bitch!
Ryuji?
This is bullshit! You hear me, Kamoshida?!
Doing that isn't going to open it, you know. Still, it seems you have your reasons.
Hey, Mona Mona!
It's Morgana!
Do you know where those voices are coming from?
You want me to take you to them? Well, I guess I could guide you there. But only if he comes with us. It's settled then.
For real? Thanks, man.
All right, let's do this. Follow me. Now then.
¿Eh?
Show me your true form.
Alright, the first move is ours.
I'm not done.
A spectacular victory.
Okay. Huh?
Hey!
This is... The shadows probably won't come in here.
How can you tell?
There's a lack of distortion here, meaning the ruler's control over this area is weak.
Is this a classroom?